They have Tassadar to scout out my mines, and they have pretty good AoE clear as well, so I don't think I'm gonna go this one here, so. Begin. Probably just try pure symbiosis. Also works well with Illidan on your team anyways, since his healing and damage both go up with attack speed. Accidentally misclicked on Tyrande there instead of Breitling. It's gonna be a really rough lane for Sonya against Tassadar and tank, so I'll put my Lugus down here. Give them some shielding whenever possible. Since they're leaving tank down here, I want to be getting XP to match their XP. Since there are no fights occurring at the watchtowers right now. Back up a bit in case Tassadar wants to hit me with a storm or something stupid. Definitely back up much further now. I wasn't even watching the game. But...
Terminated.
symbiosis on Illidan whenever possible, since he's really, he's the best at chasing that we have. And of course, see it's the survivability and the damage from the attack.
Must obey. They shall bask in my glory.
Yeah, Illidan with the symbiosis build, Avatar is just god mode. And then we have two supports keeping him alive as well. I'll be up in 2 minutes, so I'm gonna go ahead and start getting some mines ready on her.
Kill this hero now.
Goodbye.
Destroy.
this hero now.
Sequences poorly designed can improve.
To kind of teleport around and put pressure on the opposite side of the map than what my team's on, because then it starts to split the other team's focus a bit. Right now, if we force the fight, it would be 5v4 since he's up there clearing the locusts. Oh, Paladin's going really aggressive, better back up. Since he can jump over the wall.
The light of the sun grows within the temples. Soon they shall bask in my glory.
Not my baby.